Allah, Shalom, first and foremost, we give all praise and glory fear to Jehovah, by Himself, Yahweh Shah, by Himself, Makar Kadash, and His double honors to the elders and apostles of great Milton, that is the truth, throughout the four corners of the earth, and peace out there, the hope and light of Israel. I'm part of Benjamin Kapah, coming here with an edification. Basically go here on the topic, how all people refusing to take the truth, okay? That this truth, that could be out forever, okay? Yo, I got a couple precepts that I want to hit on, okay? That they gonna be read, they got to see the Most High, okay? Before the end come, okay? And how can you use the Most High to the prophets, okay, to be out there teaching, okay? Because at the end, if they don't repent, they're going to know that a prophet has been among them, okay? You know, then in Isaiah chapter 55, verse 6, seek he the Lord while he may be found. Call he upon him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way, and the unrighteous man his thoughts, and let him return unto the Lord, and he will have mercy upon him, and to all God, for he is an abundantly bearer. Okay? You seek he the Lord while he may be found. Make him find the Lord to the highway and the byway. Okay? Watch these videos. Okay? You know, so that way you can find. Okay, that's how you can seek the Most High, okay? You can seek he the Lord while he may be found. You can seek the Lord through the Bahamas, the Bahamas, to the prophets, okay? Before it's too late, okay? I'm gonna give Ezekiel chapter 33, verse 33. And when it come to pass, or it will come, then shall they know that a prophet had been among them. Okay? You're not gonna know a prophet had been among them, okay? Telling them about prophecy. Telling them that what could happen. Telling them about the vaccines. Okay? Telling them about the mark of the beast. Okay? That's what we got a prophet for, okay? To tell them about the prophecy and to get ready. Okay? Okay. That in Revelation chapter 1, verse 3, blessed is that read it, and that hear the word of their prophecies, and keep those things which are written therein, for the time it has hand. Okay? Your blessed is that read it. Okay? We read it about the prophecy that could have happened. Okay? And what were the prophecy? The mark of the beast. Okay? The FIT ship. Okay, that no man might buy or sell. Okay, that was the Bible prophecy. Okay, that we teach about. Okay, in the highway of the byway. Okay. You know, for all people still refusing to not to get their knowledge. Okay, all people still refusing not to repent. Okay. You got all the time to repent, okay? Then Hosea chapter 4, verse 6. My people are to dwell for a lack of knowledge, because thou have rejected knowledge. I will also reject thee, that thou shalt be no priest to me. Jesus, thou have forgotten the law of thy Jehovah. I will also forget thy children. Okay? My people are to dwell for a lack of knowledge. Okay? That's why the people do not want to repent. Because our people are destroyed for a lack of knowledge. Okay? You know, your mind is destroyed for a lack of knowledge. Because they have rejected knowledge. They rejected the knowledge that we give them. Okay? They not want to take the knowledge. They rejected it. Okay? Because thou have rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee, that that thou shalt be no priest to me, seeing thou hast forgotten the law of thy Jehovah. I will also forgive thy children. Okay? You know, they rejected the knowledge that we killed them. Okay, they're the ones that reject knowledge, okay? Throughout, a lot of our people are dying right now, but they're not willing to seek the Most High. Okay, like the Isaiah 65, I'm just like the Isaiah 55 verse 6 talk about, okay? Then Matthew chapter 7, verse 31. Not everyone that said unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of heaven, but he that doeth the will of my Father which is in heaven.